where we come to know one another and give witness to our faith in Christ. Let us pray. God of mercy and truth, you sent your only Son to be our Savior and Lord. He calls us together as his church to carry on the work of salvation. We ask you now to bless us and all who will use this hall as we now acknowledge the leadership and guidance of Thomas Kenny and his efforts to provide this center. In recognition of his efforts and of our love for him, we gratefully name this hall Kenny Hall. May all who come here know the presence of Christ and experience the joy of this friendship and grow in his love. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, and may the word of Christ dwell in you, so that all you do in word and in work, you will do in the name of the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.